An update now to a story Eyewitness News first told you about on Tuesday. A second person has died following a house fire in Burlington County. The fire started Tuesday morning on the 200 block of Bailey Avenue in Maple Shade. Police say the homeowner, 81-year-old William Hewlett, died at the scene. Authorities have not yet identified the second victim.